A trial date is set now for a 21-year-old Army private accused of plotting an explosive attack on Fort Hood. Naser Abdo was arrested in July after buying a semi-automatic pistol as well as a shotgun shells and canisters of smokeless gunpowder from a gun store in Killeen. A store clerk got suspicious, called police, and Abdo was arrested. His trial on charges of possession of an unregistered destructive device is now set to begin January 23rd.